Hey, welcome to How's a Channel. In today's tutorial, you will learn how to disable internet plugin in Safari on a Mac. Open the Safari browser. Click on Safari at the top menu bar. Select Preferences from the list. Go to the Advanced tab. Look for Internet Plugins. Check the Stop Plugins to Save Power option. That's it. Thanks for watching the video. Please like it and let us know if you use any of our tips and tricks. Subscribe to our channel. We upload new tutorials every day. See ya!